Okay, mighty children. Get your shoes back on.
No.
Hey, stop that. Oh, watch out.
Oh my God.
Don't you push her. Yeah. Please put your shoes on, King. Fraser, you get back here right now. Don't run. You need your shoes on. Put your shoes on. Jack, that's okay. That's why I got you guys plastic shoes, because we can just rinse them right off. All right, I think it's about time to start heading home before you guys get really, really cold. All right, well, 5 more minutes. 5. 5. Stop arguing with me, or it'll be 0 minutes. How about that?
No. Don't you feel like our pants?
You guys look very muddy. I think you got your shirt dirty, Olivia. The one underneath that. Yeah. Okay. That's on the wrong foot, King. Both of you guys need new clothes, but that's why I gave you that. Just keep it out of your hair, Olivia. Okay? No mud in your hair.